And even though he lived in Chicago in 1977, REO Speedwagon singer Kevin Cronin made the difficult decision to join the rest of the band by moving to California. Driving to LA in a beat-up 1972 Ford station wagon with a U-Haul trailer, he came up with the idea.